bit of biogenic sand, pebble, sand, gradient down to cobble, and then the darker stuff up there with boulder. Here we've got boulder veneers. Here we've got pebbly sand grading down to boulder cobble. Ditto on that one. Beach widths 35, 40 meters. The high tide platform here with a dusting of cobble boulder. Again, some of these, you can see some of these areas that refloated last night.
Oh, yeah.
Boulder, cobble.
Filamentous green at the waterline.
There's a blue tarp in there, or blue nets, anyway. Lots of driftwood in the water here, rocky rim, shoreline, intertidal zone width about 20 meters. A lot of log debris on these coasts. That's Pebble Cobble Beach going down to Boulder at the lower intertidal. Here we've got Boulder and Cobble in the upper intertidal.
Pretty clear banding.
Boulder and cobble in the lower, upper intertidal here.
Sparse fucus. So it's dominated by barnacles in this section. It's about five.
And we got boulder, cobble. It's cobble up high and then grading down to boulder down below. You can see these beaches are actually east-facing beaches. They're getting the outflow winds from Portland Canal here. Really strong winds. There's boulder material, no cobble.
Sparse,
a little bit of cobble up high. It's the whiter material.
And that waterline is all more of the malaria type, I think.
Cobble grading down to boulder.
It's very sparse.
Incredibly high energy shoreline or episodic energy. That one looks like cobble right across the beach. No boulders. That one's all boulders.
Wow, that's neat.
And here we've got boulders.
Blocky looking.
Our cobbles grading down the boulders. High tide lagoon here with pebble cobble up high, grading down the boulder down low. A little bit of sand in the center of that high tide lagoon.
Patchy, I guess I'd call it chocolate brown. It's mostly alaria. Oop, another.
And wetland sitting on top of the rock platform. Dusting of boulder and cobble veneer over the rock platform.
This is a fairly nice looking vessel.
And here we've got all bedrock ramp shoreline, boulder cobble beach, cobble grading down to boulder in the lower portion of the intertidal, cobble grading down to boulder in the lower portion of the intertidal.
Type at the waterline.
High tide pool, cobble, Tombolo there.
Yeah, pretty sure it's Alaria. But this intertidal is dominated by the frosting of barnacles. Kelp all along here is near your sister.
Boulder or cobble grading down to boulder in the lower intertidal. You can see how some of the driftwood is just pushed up right up into the Scotsman there.
Nice black of the splash.
Some of the driftwood is driven right up into the tree lines, into the trees there.
Now it looks a bit lusher out on this offshore island. So it's near Eustis and
it's sort of a high tide rock platform. There is some biogenic sand and some boulder veneer over the rock platform. See the navigation marker. Here we've got some mobile, probably sand, pebble, cobble size beach material. It's pretty mobile.
Splash zone, keep this article.
main shore here, bedrock ramps. Again, here's another pocket. Looks like pebble cobble right across the intertidal there. Looks like probably a sand matrix down low. This is cobble grading down to boulder. Oh, it just got warm. Pebble up high, 5 meters in width, and sand in the mid-intertidal.
Incredible. Here's your help, Ed. There's some. Wow, look at that. There's bleached reds. That's the first time I've seen that today. 10. That waterline. It's all that green, looks like alba, but it's
pebble
not.
Up in the upper intertidal zone, grading down to cobble. Here we've got a little dusting of biogenic sand, lower intertidal. Mostly this is all boulder veneer in the troughs and things between the bedrock highs. That looks like a fish trap. High tide lagoon with flats, wetlands over the carbons, some tidal flats over on the margins here. I'm going to shoot back.
This is very shallow. And the intertidal, look at that, it's just coffee brown water. This would be a fairly big stream coming in here.
Yeah, turn this around.
And pretty bare actually on the intertidal. Just barnacles, a little bit of fugas. Here's the stream mouth. Not much of an estuary there. So there's a little lake there. Yep. Nice stream. Boy, I'm sure I haven't seen many streams.
Here's an example of a stream and a little bit of wetlands off to the margins here. No evidence of any.
Wow, the barnacles are all in one side.
Cultural stuff. A lot of barnacles in there, though, given the color. Boulder cobble veneers along most of the margins. Here we're picking up sand. This is the sand flat zoster. Wetland.
Pot-shaped.
Very odd hummocks in there sitting in there.
That's weird. Looks like a bird. Plants there or something. Strange.
I think they're too big for that.